It's like a jism drizzled trial by ordeal, isn't it?
Every Friday night, you'll catch Jeff in his van.
Hi, I'm Jeff Hocking. I'm the school chaplain at Sydney Secondary College, and I'm also working for the Glebe Youth Service with the Oasis Street Connect bus. This is a business partnership we have with the Oasis Youth Services as part of the Salvation Army, supporting the young people down here in Glebe. The desired outcome from the project we do here is to provide a safe and caring environment for the kids to come every Friday night. It's a safe place for the kids to come to. They're fed, they can do their Facebook, go on some YouTube, have a bit of footy game. The most popular game at the moment is the Rugby Union World Cup game. We really appreciate the sponsorship for Virgin Mobile as well, because they give us free internet access, so it enables the kids to go onto their Facebook and to access YouTube. From time to time, kids who are a bit disconnected from their families, might be living elsewhere, can come down as well. They can go onto their Facebook and their families will know that they're alive at least, and we've made reconnection with them as well.
If you want to drop in for a feed, Mondays and Tuesdays are where it's at the Glebe Youth Service. Amy's going to have a chat to us now about cooking it up with the girls.
It depends if we have leftovers. If we do, which does occur, we try to give them to any of the families who live in the community, because we don't want to stick it in the fridge because we're going to have to throw it away eventually, and we don't want to throw it away at the start completely. Always try to have a fruit platter out. We probably won't have one today because usually... I know, but we didn't get to go shopping for them today because usually I do the shopping.
Well, that's working. That's a good boy. Do you have anything to say to me?
Yes, mistress. Thank you. I didn't ask my question before. Are you indigenous?
Did I just hear an ass fart? Shut your hole! If you continue to break the rules, there will be serious repercussions. I am your mistress, and don't you forget that.
School starts early at 6 a.m. and goes till 11 a.m. each day before it gets too humid, so attention spans are at their optimum. After school, both teachers and pupils go home to help in the fields, feeding the animals or harvesting crops.